morning, children. How are you all? Good. I'm also very good. Today we are going to learn about homophones. First, let's understand what does homophone mean. Homo plus phone. Home means same. Phone means sound. Yes, we have got a little idea. Homophones are the words which have the same sound. Now let's see one example. Sun. S-O-N sun. S-U-N sun. Sun means a milk child. S-U-N sun means the star who gives us heat and light. But there's a twist. Both the words are sounding same. Sun, sun. But difference in meaning and difference in spelling is there. So, homophones are the words which have the same sounds but different meaning and different spellings. Now, let's see what is a homophone. A homophone is a word that is pronounced the same as another word but differs in meaning. There's one more example. Desert. You know, have you ever been to Rajasthan? You have seen the desert? You can see only sand over there, no water, no plant. That is E-E-S-E-R-T. Now there is one more, desert, with double S. Yummy. It is a sweet dish which we eat usually after the meals. Now let's see some more examples. Eight is number. Eight is number. Eight. I carry 8 pencils to school every day. Now here comes A-T-E-8. 8 is the past tense of verb eat. Raj ate a big piece of chocolate cake. Now let's move on to some more examples. I have read many comic books. Again, read is the past form of the verb read. R-E-A-D. And I have a red dress. R-E-D. Red. Again, both the words are sounding same but different in meaning and the spellings. Next comes P-A-I-R, pear. And P-E-A-R, pear. Now let's see the difference. I bought a new pair of socks for the party. Entirely different meaning. Pear is my favorite fruit. Again different in spellings plus meaning. But the sound is same. Pear, pear. Now we have S-E-A-C. A water body. Huge water body. I love to sail on the sea. And then S-E-E-C. To see. To see. I can see far off places using binoculars. Again, I think you have understood. Both the spellings are different, meanings are different, but the sound is the same. Now, let's make sentences on given homophones. Goofy is celebrating something. One. W-O-N. One. O-N-E. Number one. Sentence. Good. Now, the Indian team won the match last Sunday. Celebration. Now for the band. I saw one big mouse in the kitchen. Blue. B-L-E-W. Blue. B-L-U-E. Blue. Blue. Now let's see the sentences. She blew the candles on the cake. Blue. And blue is a color over here. Raj bought a pair of blue jeans from Shoppers Stop. Now again there are two words. Pale. P-A-L-E. pale, yellowish. It's again a color, form of color. Pale. P-A-I-L. Pale. It's a noun. Now, John is looking pale after illness. The milkman carried a pail of milk to sell in the market. Now, let's go through this list of homophones. And I would like everybody to read this. Blue, blue, road, road, sun, sun, tone, tone, wood, wood, right, right, hole, hole, plane, plane, made, made, feet, feet, dear, dear, desert, desert. Now let's have a quick recap. Homophones are words that have exactly the same sound, that is pronunciation, but have different meanings and spellings. Now let's do one exercise. Please dash till I have noted down the dash of the first child. Please carefully see the spellings and the sentence. W-E-I-G-H-T, W-E-I-T. So please dash. Good, W-A-I-T, wait. W-E-I-G-H-T, let's read it again. Please wait till I have noted down the weight of the first child. Perfect. The wound on his dash took a long time to dash. Again, there are two words, heal. Same sound, spellings are different, meanings are different. H-E-A-L, H-E-A-L. Solve in the first class. Yes, with double E, H-E-E-L, heal. And in the second class, it is H-E-A-L, heal. Hope you understood. Homophones. And we'll meet whenever we are going to meet in the next class, we'll take it forward.